Good morning, dear students, parents, and teachers. Wishing each one of you a very happy Dasara. It teaches us that good will always win over evil and that light will always conquer darkness. It shows us the importance of truth and righteousness. Furthermore, it makes us believe in the light at the end of the tunnel. Be the children of light. This year you all need to celebrate the Dasara very carefully. As our Prime Minister reminded us, keep in mind that lockdown may have ended, but the virus is still there. We all need to follow precautionary measures amid the COVID-19 pandemic as Dasara is approaching. This is not the time to be careless as the virus is still around and even a small negligence can dampen the festive spirit. We all should wear masks while going out, sanitize ourselves whenever required, avoid the gathering as much as possible, and remember that those who have become negligent and are moving around without masks are putting themselves and their families, including children and elderly, at risk. We all need to continue to be careful and not be careless until a vaccine is found. Once again, I wish you a very happy Dasara. May God bless you.